Mr. Perfect, master of your future Earth, and the ultimate expression of human evolution.
So, the human race goes bald and wears a skirt. That's me.
My word, GWAR. In the early part of the 21st century, the human race suffered a cataclysm of such shattering scope that all life on the surface was utterly annihilated. The only ones to survive had gone deep underground to one day return to the surface world and reclaim it for the new master race.
Are you gay? You're gay, aren't you?
But I require one final element in order to achieve my perfect plan. The secret of eternal life. A secret that you possess. You shall submit to my demands. Or face absolute annihilation. Prepare yourselves, GWAR. Prepare yourselves for genocide. Vocal cords have been removed, leaving a configuration mission designed for maximum sexual satisfaction. Behold, my gift to you, the perfectly conceived and evolved sex partner, the Gizmo Gobbler.
Yeah.
take a place in France where the ladies wear no pants. There's a hole in the wall where the men can see it all. Bring back the bomb!
Thank you. It's all about rape!
Yeah, you know. This is the United States' big partner across the world. And since you will never die of natural causes, we decided to do it ourselves. Preschool Prostitute. die. And now she's dead, and then pretend like it never happened. The fucking Queen of England is a fucking whore!
So it's been a whole song since we killed something.
Bugsnapper! What the fuck is up, motherfucker?
I brought you a present, Odorous.
What you got for me? Unless you guys say we should.
Thank you guys, Mr. Amazing.
And he's not Vanilla Ice either. Vanilla Ice is way cooler. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, should we sacrifice Justin Bieber?
I don't like that.
Take it away, boys! Yeah.
Oh!
Minneapolis where you people mean so fucking much to us. Since the very earliest days of GWAR, we've been coming here. And coming here. And coming here. Would you like to see me come again? Maybe we will, but right now you gotta hear a song. Ballsack, well, this one goes way the fuck back. It's a little ditty from Skulldog City, a little magnificence of pieces we call Jack the World.
Oh, Yeah, he's soaking wet.
Covered in something.
You guys all know my name, don't you? You know these guys' name, don't you? We are the mighty motherfucking GWAR! And we outlasted Heisenberg! Let's hear it for Walter White, one last time. Was there something I should have? All right. Is anyone here tonight on crystal meth? Did you really think I'd do you wrong? All right, we got another song. Because that's what we do. We play songs. This song is called Let Us Slur.
Let us stand in the light. Gene, what do you think? You loving it? The stage show is off the wall. The moshing is pretty, Brett's just going crazy. They're just soaking the audience with like permanent stained blood.
Oh, Okay.
It's true.
I was gonna say something to him, but it could have been important.
You know, I could have had a lot to do with his self-esteem.
It had nothing to do with the drugs. Said two words. I want to get
off. You cut him off a little bit. You really did. You know, it's not easy being green.
He's a fucking turtle.
All right. I'll say the words, though. I will say the words. Are you guys ready for the words? This song is dedicated to... Jim Henson, the founder of the Muppets. Let's rock!
Come on! You are ugly.
Hey, look, everybody! It's the new Pope. The one that refuses to live in the PayPal Palace. And is being all cool to gaze. Hey, Pope! Don't you know you're supposed to be a fucking asshole?
Yeah, and what kind of name is Francis anyway?
Francis is a fucking girl's name!
The Pope is a gay girl.
Fuck you, gay Pope!
Oh, Holy Father, look at your hands. I command.
Cover. anyway, boys. Let me...